Good job. Come on. Nice shot, big dog. Good job. Now move.
She texted me one time. She goes, "I don't think you know the influence you have on these boys." And I just said, "No, I don't. Be a model of him. Serve and lead."
I like playing with my friends. Like making fun of Reed. Probably the highlight.
Made an artistic piece on the locker.
Everybody was their own person. They were so confident in themselves. Everybody was themselves, which is so cool. I was given the opportunity to serve as the head basketball coach here at Heritage Christian Academy, and we just completed our fourth season. I knew the season was a preparation to get us to that state tournament, and you know, going to Shank in the off season and saying, "Hey, I want to amp up the schedule," putting Barstow on the schedule, putting a powerhouse Bishop Meade on the schedule. I knew in order for us to make a run, and we needed those tight ball games.
Punishment blast back with you tumbling trash rappers who mumbling for respect. I'm uncheckable, wide open to fast technical. For full class, I still glide like Clyde Drexler doing gun testing two times over. Live with the best of you, but pay attention, two eyes open, watch me execute. And I've been waiting so long to come back for this. Try to give me your table scraps, I'ma give you my kiss. I won't even wait for the death, you get faded right after this. A massive kiss, I'm ready to face the masses like Catholics. And you can tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory in the presence of your professor. Attendance is mandatory. With a weapon freshman semester, you test the message, get glory. I'm just here to kill the game, let the messenger tell the story.
Guys, we got a rivalry brewing up. Rematch daily.
Landed
boss.
MSBJ.
Deserved and come in here and just take care of business. All right, we'll clean that stuff up. But you know what? Hey, you guys have given nothing but your guys' fullest effort.
You guys have done everything we've asked you guys to do. So 5-0, hey, good. Just know, going forward, everybody's going to get their best effort to you guys, all right? We're going to get the best from everybody. It doesn't matter if they're 0-18 or 18-0, okay? But we're going to continue to get better day by day, all right? Day by day, we'll get better. Take it one day at a time. Now, you guys enjoy tonight. Finals is over. Get a good night rest. 8 o'clock, report 7:50. All right, Henry will be there. And then, you know what? Take Thursday, Friday off. Merry Christmas, okay? 5-0, well-deserved, okay? Hey. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we're going to have to really hit it hard, okay? I mean, we got to hit it hard because we leave for that mission trip. And when we're on that mission trip, we're going to get up early in the morning every day for 1 hour, and we're going to practice, okay? And then we're going to go do, we're going to go serve, okay? I think it's going to be great. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait for him to do his work in me, and I'm excited to see his work done in you guys, okay? So I'm looking forward to that, and then we'll come back. And we'll take care of second semester, okay? We'll make a run for it. Good?
Yes, sir.
Oh, let's bring it in, boys! Oh, all right, Merry Christmas. Family on three. 1, 2, 3!
Family!
'But being down there, to be able to see those boys just take lead, you know, show their leadership, and you know, just go out and do the work, you know, not complaining, knowing that they were beat down after serving, you know, outside and or whatever they were called to do that day, and knowing that we're going to have an hour and a half practice in a gym with no AC, and knowing that we're going to, you know, bust it. Like, not once did they ever complain. You know, they were grateful and thankful for the opportunity for it to serve and to be able to get our practice time in. And it's just so cool to see. These boys are truly real young men.
Just another day in paradise.
You know what else is in paradise?
What?
The home basketball games this Tuesday.
So what we need for you guys to be at the game Tuesday night and be there and be ready to be wild because it's the first game and we're going to go out there and we're going to win. See you there.
Yeah.
MF Doom. Fantastic.
Thank you.
supposedly be a top 25 Metro team. You know, I drew that radius. It's about 300 and something. All right, they're top 25. You guys beat them. You guys just beat the 4A ranked 16. You know, number 6 4A. You guys just did that. So be proud of yourselves, all right? So let's get take off tomorrow. Celebrate tonight. Take tomorrow off. Come back Monday and let's get another win. What do you say?
Yeah. That Baldwin tournament really prepared us. I think it really even gave us more confidence in, oh, hey, we can really do this. We do belong. And knowing that, hey, you guys, you're good enough to play with the top-ranked 4A's, mid-tier 5A teams. You just got to believe it. After that, you know, we went on a 9-3 down last 12 games. What makes HCA different is the love HCA provides. Team, like, it's strictly a family. You know, they love each other. They're like just a bunch of brothers. They look out for each other. They know if you guys come together, you know, and do your role, everyone perfects their role, it makes it that much easier. It builds a chemistry.
I'll give you $20 if you just drink
the mustard?
Yeah, drink the mustard. Someone drink the mustard.
I'm Henry Vasey, 17, 6'3", guard. It's fun to be with your teammates, hang around with them.
Henry Vasey, AKA Hen Dog, what's up? He is a funny kid, funny character. I mean, gosh, hard worker. He's got just an old school game to him. Nice, good lefty stroke.
Yeah, Coach Buzenitz said I have a sweet stroke, so.
His improvement was an immense improvement from day one I first laid eyes on him to where he is now. And not only as a player, but just as a person, having full confidence, you know, just seeing how he and the boys just came together to be better friends. Gosh, he just cracks me up.
What's your favorite thing about playing the game of basketball? You don't know?
I don't know.
I'm Ashton Ratzliff. I'm 18 years old, and I'm 6'2". My favorite thing about playing on this team is definitely the commitment that everyone has and the passion that Coach Burns has for us.
Cat. Oh, Cat. He's a freak athlete. He puts so much force into his feet that just allows him to just jump up high and block shots. And I told him, man, like if I was a senior in high school or junior, there's no way I wouldn't battle you down the post, man. It's like trying to tame a stallion, which I think I was able to do.
My favorite memory is probably when I tried to dunk over Ethan Coe at a KCC home game. That was pretty fun. I think I got a lot more disciplined since this basketball season, and I've definitely gotten stronger, and just overall, I think I've become a better person.
You know, Cat down the stretch in the last five, six games of this of his senior year, he just played the best basketball he's ever played in his life. I mean, he just had that mindset of, until we win, you know, the job's not done until we win.
My name's Blake Heckman. I'm 6'2", and I play shooting guard.
What's your favorite thing about playing for HCA?
Probably that we're a bunch of friends and we play together and we can have fun doing it.
Oh, Blake the Heck Heckman. If anybody ever wants to do a shooting clinic or write a textbook over how to shoot the ball, I really highly recommend to use Blake as a person, because man, he's the most purest form. His mom makes the best meatballs for sure. Just true leader, does the things right.
My favorite thing about playing with Coach Burns is that he pushes you to be the best player you can be.
He said another thing in the locker room that I'll never forget. It's like, besides my parents, Coach, I don't think there's anyone else that has really cared for me like you have. I know he has a huge supporting cast of nothing but love and women support him. And he's just a crowd favorite. He's a, everybody loves the heck.
My name's Reed, I'm him.
Can you restart?
My name's Reed, I'm a senior, I'm 6'4", power forward.
Reed Kirky, Iowa blue collared, roll up your sleeves, get in the trenches. Reed, I'm gonna beat you up in the post.
Okay, this season's been good. It's been the funnest season so far. I gotta hang out with a bunch of friends that I play with. Playing for Coach Burns, the first 2 years, I was a little scared of him, not even gonna lie. And he tries to push you to be the best you can, even in the small things like boxing out, finding your man.
He has a signature move, reverse pivot, rip the ball below your knees, and just do a reverse layup. I mean, he got everybody with it. It was his old school stuff. And
fun memory is probably going to the schools and exploring each one. Like all the seniors, we just kind of go off on our own and just explore each school. There's some weird things at Kerrville. After high school, me and Blake were going to Dort basketball up in Northwest Iowa. As he said, we're going to be the next Kobe and Shaq up there.
Evo Anderson. And I knew, like, when I first saw him, he was so raw. I said, man, this kid looks like a pretty good athlete. And given the benefit of the doubt for what Evan had to overcome, arriving to Heritage was a lot. I don't think people really understand how hard it is to move halfway across the country into unknown territory. I think we all can all agree the growth of Evan Anderson from the first day he arrived in Kansas City to the last game against Perry LeCompton. I don't think he even knows that he was capable of doing what he's doing now.
My name's Evan Anderson. I'm a senior. I'm 6'6", and this is my second year playing at HCA. Been awesome playing with all these guys.
Evo, man, he's going to do great things. I mean, he's a genius. Seriously, he's a genius.
Is your favorite memory you have from the basketball team?
Dunking in front of the HCA crowd. It was exhilarating.
Evan's a huge piece to why we were able to go where we were.
My name's Owen Evans. I'm 6'1". And I'm a shooting guard.
Oh, dog, oh, man. He was little O when I first got him. He was about 5'6", 130 pounds, little pudgy. But, man, could he shoot that ball. I mean, to set the record, most threes in Kansas history with 355.
Owen Evans has surpassed the all-time three-point field goal fame in Kansas State history for all Kansas.
Owen, what's up, man? This is Connor Frankamp. Just wanted to say congratulations on breaking the all-time three-point record in Kansas. Keep working and big things are coming for you. Congratulations.
to be able to lead the state with assists per game, back-to-back junior, senior years, to score over 1,300 points, to be able to be selected as a Dorena All-Star is off the charts.
I like playing with my friends. I think Pitt State camps and KU camp was probably my favorite memories on this team. I like going to Chicken Mary's in Pittsburgh, Kansas.
He's the ultimate competitor. He's got a love for the game that, you know, that you don't see often from players.
My name is Johnny Cook, 6'1". I play every position.
Johnny Cook, AKA Coach Cook. The thing with Johnny was, he broke me.
I also like to thank Coach for believing in me. He's helped me a lot to believe in myself and be confident in my abilities.
How he hit that three-pointer against O'Shea City in the championship game in the Central Heights tournament, and to hear that he was on a all-time adrenaline and all-time high on a mountain, to hear what he witnessed, to hear how he felt, was a blessing. You know, he was so good at fronting the post or denying his opponent of the ball, and knowing that, hey, you know, when we did play like a Landon Boss, or like when we played a Perry LeCompton, I could count on him to get the job done. And I mean, he would change the tone of the game. Told me after the game, after our last game, saying that I never gave up on them. I was thinking, I don't know how I could give up on you guys, you know? Everybody all around, woo! Mom, thank you. And I'm so happy to make you a proud mother. You never gave up on me. You were there all times.
One last thing, we'd like to shout out
Jay!
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 We straight, boy.
We straight, BJ.
Thanks, Shannon.
Thanks, Shannon. Thanks, Booze.
Shout out, Coach Burns!